Good morning, coming to you from Bradley International Airport. I had a lovely conversation with the TSA agent because I wanted to know if you're traveling with minors, what kind of documentation do you need? And the rule is?
Nothing.
So if they are over 18, they need to have an ID, but if they're under 18, they just can travel on an airplane with you. How trusting. Last year, we took a mission trip with our church to Toronto, and I had passports, obviously, for each of the people on our trip, but I also had signed letters that it was okay for me to travel with them, and I think I may have even had them notarized just to be safe, but we were also traveling out of the country. So do whatever you think makes sense, but I will probably have letters of permission to take our youth out of Connecticut and onto the airplane, but according to the United States government, they are good to go. So just wanted to pass that along. Have a great day.